Alright, so welcome back for some more Ori and the Blind Forest. This is Starkeeper Fash. I'm gonna do a quick backtrack here to double check something. Oops. That was the main thing I was checking. I wanted to see if I could make that jump. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Experience points. Some deadly ass slugs. Do I have a point system? I do not. Alright. Tell me which way to go. Let's check my map. I still have to get up there. Let's try this way. Ooh. Spirit caves. Okay, so I don't have any key gate stones. Directional attacks that come off the sign there. They just kind of go where they need to go. Oh, okay. This can still hit you. Stuck. Ooh, careful. When do I learn a wall run? Yay, leveled up. Let's create a soul link. Rekindle, reusing soul links, let's do that. I'll just go even right down the middle here. Can't get back up there. Oh crap, didn't see those spikes. Big Ori. Ooh, what's this? The Light of Phil. Give me some Light of Phil. Yay, that's just what I was asking for. So it was some wall jump. Sweet. Ooh, let me go. Oh, come on, come on, there you go. Energy cell. Sweet. Right, I can just come all the way down here. Oh, okay, I can recover. Nice. Whoop. Jump, jump, jump. Okay. Takes a little bit of nutrients to hold jump. Like the Mario fireballs from the old original Mario game. Oh, we got some experience and an achievement. Zones. Is that the said map stone? It is. And let's do that. Repair. Alright, so we've unveiled more of the map. Sweet, so I can get a better sense of where I need to go. Another gate stone? It is. I need more. Need more energy. So I'm pretty close to back where I was. If you notice, there was a big cut there. I had to learn the hard way just how important it is to continuously put down those soul links and save. Because if you don't, you go back to the last time you did it, and I had to do everything all over again. So that was quite painstaking. Achievements.